Hello, I'm Harrison Canning.
And I'm Colin Fosnot.
And we are the BCI Guys, neurotech researchers, entrepreneurs, and educators that create content centered around neurotechnology and brain-computer interfacing.
We're excited to collaborate with neurotechx to create this Foundations of Neurotechnology course. This course provides a non-technical, broad overview of the field of neurotechnology. We won't be going into specifics of setting up or using a brain-computer interface, but we will provide a fundamental understanding of how neurotechnology works.
This course will provide you with a solid knowledge base so that you'll be able to define neurotechnology, learn of the applications and use cases from medical to recreational, understand who does or will use neurotechnology, learn about many different types of brain interfaces and how they work, gain a basic neuroscience understanding through a neurotechnologist lens, engage in ethical questions related to the fields and transhumanist philosophy, learn about current companies and business opportunities within the field, and get access to resources to further learn about or start your neurotech journey.
We recommend that you move through this course sequentially, as the lessons will build on top of each other. But we have included a full syllabus down below with links to each individual lesson if you'd prefer to jump around. One of the advantages of online courses is that you can take them on your own time. We took this a step further by creating a few different ways that you can engage with the content. The lecture videos can stand on their own for a basic understanding of each topic. You can choose to only watch the videos for a shortened but complete course. We have also provided written content for each lesson, which will go more in depth on each topic. This will include quiz questions to check your understanding, and supplemental content, such as papers and videos external to the course if you're interested in learning more.
We encourage you to engage with a community of learners. Talk with others in the NeurotechX Slack or drop us a line on social media. We should also mention that throughout this course, we will reference many companies, products, and technologies. We have not been compensated in any way to include or omit any information in this course. This should not be taken as an endorsement. Rather, we made selections based on the examples we needed.
All right, that's enough talking about what the course will be. Let's get started. We'll see you in our next video.